I am so proud to see all of you here in such a way that we are going to have this campaign a great success. It's my privilege to welcome Honorable Jaya Prada Ji, a known celebrity, Mr. Murali Karthik, a renowned cricketer, esteemed colleagues and dear students, to the campaign of Shivaji College. It's a great day for us, as it's the first time Shivaji College has involved itself into such a big event. Times of India campaign has inspired many of us in the college, so we decided to organize this walkathon to spread awareness for organ donation. One of the greatest deeds you can do is to donate parts of your body. You not only save a life, but have the satisfaction of doing something good. Even spiritual gurus say, donate your organs. This is the highest daan or tyag you can make. Please shed all myths about organ donation and pledge to save many lives. Every day in India, more than 20 people die because of lack of available organs from transplantation. That's why it's become important that as many people as possible sign up to do organ and tissue donation, as thousands of lives literally depend on it. It is important for people to come forward and donate if we want a healthy India. Shivaji has taken the step that we would believe would be a lifesaver for thousands with end-stage diseases who have given up hope. I am thankful to our esteemed guests who could spare some time in spite of their busy schedule taking part in this awareness campaign through walkathon and for taking the pledge and for being the change in society. Thank you.